Liam, first of all, huge congratulations on that hit. Tell me about what was going through your mind when they were having that big discussion down the other end.
That last ball, I was just thinking, hopefully he misses his yorker and I managed to get a clean strike on it, and that's what I did. I just tried to stay still, mate, to be honest with you. And I'm thinking if he balls it full, and hopefully I'll get a decent hit on it and be a bit shorter, then maybe I can cloth it to leg side. So that was pretty much it, just stay still and watch the ball, because I knew that he was getting his yorkers in, but he might have had a slow ball. So I was thinking if it sticks in, I've got to try and flat bat it and get a bit on it. But luckily for me, he missed, and obviously I was in a position to hit it, and happy days.
It's been hit. Has he hit it for six? He has! Liam Plunkett has hit it straight back over his head for six.
If he balls me an absolute seed and hits me on the toe, then I can't hit that. I don't really paddle that much, and it would take an effort to paddle with a man back and clear the rope as well. But it's obviously, people say, it's obviously sometimes more nerve-wracking watching, isn't it? So my job, all I can do is try and get a clean connection. If he misses, and I hopefully get enough on it to go for six, and that's what I did, just try and watch the ball and stay still and hit strike the ball.
How does it feel when you hit a ball like that? Do you know it's going to go for six as soon as you strike it?
I think so. When you get a bit height on it, obviously when I middled it then, I've seen it high, then I think you know early that you've got a big chunk of it and it's sailing for six, but it was nice. I'm normally a cow corner man, so it's nice to hit it over longer.
Here it is again, a six. Just doesn't quite get it right. It's in there. Plunkett was good enough to clear that leg out of the way and clear the ropes. It's a good strike. It's gone a long way back. You little beauty.